He'll pour out the oil of gladness. He will comfort all who mourn, provide for those who grieve in Zion. He'll pour out the oil of gladness. Instead of mourning, we will praise.